According to new research, Queensland is the worst state in the country for littering alongside highways and roadsides. The survey showed Queensland drivers threw 53.2 items per 1,000 square metres out the window last year. That's 10 times more rubbish than Western Australia and 47 times more than Victoria.
It's going to be a major problem. Fast food packaging, coffee cups and burger wrappers and chip packets and things like that.
Keep Australia Beautiful says Queensland has been the most littered state for rural highways in the last 3 years.